How's everyone doing there tonight? This is Undead Nightmare 24. Hope everyone's doing well and staying safe out there. It's going to be an update video. I did receive a box set through the mail. I've been waiting for this to come in it's been months. I'd say since March, and it actually had two delays on the product. So after this long wait, I finally received it, and I'm excited to visit these films, man, because I've never heard of them. I've just seen trailers and they look pretty interesting. So let's get going, guys, with what I picked up here. It is the Alejandro Jodorowsky box set. It comes with four films: Fondo Elis, El Topo, The Holy Mountain, Psycho Magic, A Healing Art. So those are the four films there. Real bizarre films is what I heard, but they got cinematic magic in them. Really, really odd looking cover there. And it has the spine and back art there, and listed all four films in the limited edition contents. So yeah, I like these type of oddball films, so I decided to pick this box set up. I will be going through each stuff one by one here that's inside, so bear with me, guys. We'll start off with the film that really got me to buy this box set was this one. I've never seen it, but it's called El Topo, and it's like a acid trip Western film, and it really looked interesting from the trailer. And before I get into that, this is the alternate art that comes inside, which I liked better, so I flipped it. It really gives that arrow-like appearance. And it does come with the CD soundtrack, as well as the film. And that's the original art that's in the front. But I like the other art. Yeah, this film, I like my Westerns, and this one seemed like a real odd, trippy one. So I decided, it's really intrigued me about getting this box set, was this film. And then next up, we got Psycho Magic, A Healing Art. That looked really crazy too. I really like that artwork there. It's real odd and bizarre. And a few extras on there. And this is the original art, which I like the other art better, so I flipped into those. This one looked like another one of those oddball films, which interests me. Next up, we got The Holy Mountain. That art is awesome as well. Really dig that art. This one has a 4K restoration, and so does El Topo, but on Psycho Magic, it just said HD transfer, so I don't know about that one. I'm sure they'll look great. This one also comes with a CD soundtrack and the Blu-ray, and that was the original art, which I flipped over. The Holy Mountain, this one looked interesting, and it stars Alejandro Jodorowsky. I think he stars in this one and in El Topo. Next up, we got Fondo Elis, and look at that art, guys. You could tell that's going to be a real oddball film. Really great art on that one. And that was the original art, which I flipped over. Got these, and then it comes with some film cards, but I will not be showing these because I looked and they have some nudity. I don't want to get flagged, but yeah, they come with a few film cards in there, and it just came in this edition. That's Fondo Elis, and then it comes with a nice booklet, nice cover art there. And this one has some nudity too, so I won't be showing too much of it. But yeah, it has some, look at that, a scene with spiders there, pretty crazy. Yeah, real bizarre films you're getting here, but interesting. And it also comes with a poster. I don't know if you'll be able to see it. I'll try to extend it the best I can on this camera. It does have the same art on Holy Mountain. And it has a poster on the other side of El Topo. That's excellent, guys, because this is a film I'm really psyched to see. I would definitely frame that poster, hang it up. And that's the set. I saw Tony from Horror and Todd's picked this up as well. He did an unboxing, a really excellent unboxing of this, so you guys could check that one out as well, man. These films look really, really intriguing, kind of oddball, weird, not for everyone, but I like them odd films. Yeah, so that's the Alejandro Jaworski box set from Arrow. And on the Severin cell, I did pick up another film of his, Santa Sangre. Heard Renee here on YouTube likes this film, so I've still got to check it out. Now I was waiting for the whole set to come in so I could watch all the films there. Have a little binge on them soon. So yeah, guys, that's the Alejandro Jaworski box set from Arrow with four films. Really nice addition. Really like it. So yeah, let me know what you guys think of the video. Please hit a like, comment, subscribe. Hope everyone's doing well out there and staying safe. This is Undead Nightmare 24 back with a video. Keep it horror. Peace. You're just another victim. You're just another victim, kid. You're just another victim. You're just another victim, kid. You're just another victim.